সকালে সখি গগন রগে
গায়,
গোবিন্দ জয় জয় Krishna Prasaya Gautame Shrimate Gaurabhinda Swami Yeah.
Yeah.
ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यश्च नमो महाबदन्याय कृष्णाय प्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य नाम्ने गौरवस्तुते नमः गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय यं प्रभ्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकर्याजुहाव कुत्रेति तन्मयतया मुनिमानतो तवैवास्मि न जीवामि विना इति दीर्घायुराजे First of all, my heart touching millions of dandot pranam in the lotus feet of my Paramaradhya Om Vishnu Vasishma Bhakti Pragyan Kesho Goswami. I'm saying millions of dandot pranam and to the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Yesterday this subject was so hard, I know. But preachers, it is essential to know all these things. If anyone not knowing all the Siddhants, he cannot be strong. At any time he may fall down. So especially for preachers, they should know all these things. Siddhanta boliya chitte na paro. Only you should not try to jump on the top. Manjari bhav. This is our own object. But we should try to go from beginning. And that is why I am taking you in very easy path. Though subject was very high, deep, but now come, sir. Gradually it will come some easiest, and then very rasagya it will come. Very rasagya. So you should not be disheartened that, oh, so high subject and we are not touching even by mind. So don't be hopeless. Very. Oh, he can come here and give a seat here, chair. Where he is? Oh, come on. Hey, come on here. Come on, form.
What do you call it? The microphone stand? It's right there in Faraday's face. Hey, Prabhu, can you tell the people up there to move the microphone stand? Because it's in the Faraday's face.
I heard that you are coming. If no seat, then anyone can hear? Oh. Yes, sir, sit. Give a chair. And
the microphone stand.
Prabhu, Sri Dandi Maharaj, you can come here. Sri Dandi Maharaj. How are you?
Very good.
You can come here, yes?
They're eating a lot of prasadam.
Yes, yes. You know, perhaps, that at the time of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, Prabhupada, he served him so much. At that time, he was quite young, golden collar. So, he served so much in Vrindavan, perhaps, that everywhere. So I like him.
Ah, sannyas.
Now we should come in our Hariprasad. Yesterday I explained first a slope. And now, about Jiva Tattva. Bhayam dvitiyad avinivishatasya ishat apitasya viparyo smriti tanmayato buddha avhajet tan bhaktaik jesham guru jiva. Really, this slok has been uttered by Sukadeva Goswami for Parikshit Maharaj. He questioned and he answered. I think all the literatures, Vaishnava literature, one is questioning and other is replying, like a dialogue, like Raramananda Sambhad, Sanatan Sambhad, and others. The question, a jeev who is by transcendental constitution, he is chit, and maya is jada prakriti. How he was entangled? Very wonderful. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur, in his governing of Srimad Bhagavatam, he had quoted this slope. Bhayam dvitiyad avinivishata. Krishna is one. He is our worshipable or anything, without sect. But as I told you, he has so many powers, potencies, and from so many jivas, so many worlds like these, Nanda, Yashoda and all there. But Krishna is the root. Jiva, by constitution, Jivera Swarupaya Nitya Krishna Das. Nitya Krishna Das is always happy. But Dityad Avinimeshataha, he looked upon Maya. And at once he was influenced. And he was influenced, Maya took him and
threw him.
He came so far away. And then she covered his jiva tattva by two bodies, gross and shattered. Why he looked towards Maya? They should have looked upon Krishna, but Krishna had given independence. If you misuse your independence, you will be punished. No one can say it. You have independence to serve Guru. Also, you but independent to choose a qualified, sincere Guru. You did. Or later on, you are independent also to insult him, rebuff him, not following his orders. But surely you must know that you must be punished. Anyone cannot say. If you are doing any aparad to Guru, what Guru will do? What? He is very merciful. But Krishna is not so. Guru may forgive you. It may be. But Krishna will. What?
Crash
him in pieces. You know, as blade of grass. And you serve him like Krishna. If you are serving a blade of grass, that he is my worshipable Krishna. Will he have any fruit or not?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Will he have not?
He will.
Grass will give him?
No.
Or who will give? But he is serving grass. See, that fruit comes from Krishna. But he is worshipping blade of grass. So you should know, if your Guru is not so high standard, so not Siddha, but he is sincere, but he must be in Madhyam Adhikar, Madhyam or Uttam, best Uttam. He must be. Knowing all Shastra and also by Shastra Praman and by his Yukti.
Argument, logic and evidence.
He can remove all your doubts. If he cannot do, this is not good. So, if you are doing something wrong in his little faith, then he may be merciful, but Krishna will punish you. So we should be very careful for this. And that is why he is telling. Ishat petasya viparjaya smriti. He is standing on the middle line of that
Maya, one side Maya, another side Chit-jagat.
Chit-jagat and Achit-jagat. And by chance, he said, very lovely this Maya. Oh, they are enjoying very beautiful ladies, husbands, children, mama, mummy. Very beautiful. I should. Attracted. Came and at once Maya was guarding there. But Jivas were not seeing him and took him. In this world, and settle and cross bodies. At once, what became? Oh, in this body, which is the bag of his stole, urine,
blood, so
many, I am this body. and partaken. My, mera.
Me and
my. Me and mine. Okay, and this is 99 ka phir. What 99 ka phir?
Never satisfying tendency.
If you will enter, no way to come out. Forever you will.
99.
No way. Way, but you cannot find yourself. So, ishat api tasya viparjyosmati. When you looked upon Maya and you left Krishna, by your free will, dependent, then viparjyosmati, dehatmabhiman came. Dehatmabhiman?
Bodily conception of life.
Huh?
Bodily conception?
Dehatmabhiman came. Viparjyosmati, I am Nitya Das of Krishna. I can serve Krishna with love and affection as anyone in Braja also, in Vaikunth also, like gopis. I can serve. But shadow of this here, we began to love beautiful or form of Maya. After long time, any person, Bhagavat in his
armpit,
tilak, mundit mastakam, tilak, he can, what you are doing, my brother, my sister, you are misguided, derailed by that path. Come with me, I will show you path, how can you be happy? So, tan maya to buddha abhajet tang bhaktai ke jesham guru devatatma. And then, he tells, be in sadhu sangha. Sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva sadhu. Law matra sadhu sangha sarva siddhi. Even they can change you in a moment. They can change. And you can be happy. Jayatma,
santa.
If anyone doing chanting, remembering really, and he is not happy, I cannot believe. Cannot believe. If anyone chanting sincerely, he may be Kanishtha Adhikari no harm, but he is really chanting, waving for Krishna. He may be entangled in so many anarths, like Ajamil and others. Billo Mangal. Very lusty, you know. So many. Thousand and large. Then, that is so you path. They will advise. I know a guru. By his help, I'm very happy. So come along me, I will show you Guru. He is like path pradarshak Guru. And in the meantime, Krishna became merciful. He became Shakti Guru. Oh, you should follow this. And both together went to a real Guru. He accepted him. And then he began to gradually anarth going. So, bhaktai ka jesham guru devata. So he accepted Guru. Guru showed him that path. And then he began to do bhajan of that Krishna. एकस्यैव मांसस्य जीवस्यैव महामते बद्धो अस्य अविद्यमानो अपि अविद्या च तथेतरः. कृष्ण इज टेलिंग टू उद्धव इन एकादश स्कंद, एम एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज रिटन इन टेंथ कंटो स्पेशली. ज्ञान वैराग्य शिक्षा स्पेशली वैराग्य फ्रॉम 1 to 9 एंड देन टेंथ कंटो इज प्रोसेस. सो इन दिस अभिधेय तत्व साधन तत्व ही हैज टेकन ऑल द एग्जांपल्स फ्रॉम एकादश स्कंध. भगवान टोल्ड टू उद्धव, व्हेन ही टोल्ड, व्हेन ऑल द डायनेस्टी ऑफ यादवस क्वारंटाइन अमंग देम एंड दे वेंट टू गोलोक वैकुंठ धाम इन एनी वे. And Krishna was sitting under a tree, peepal tree, keeping his feet on the street like this, and one down, and he was thinking something. In the meantime, a bear
hunter.
He thought that any mriga. His tongue is there, and he shoot it. Before this, Uddhav came there. Krishna wanted to go, and that time Krishna mercifully told him, from 6 to 29 chapters, what is the process? In this, this is this. उद्धव, हे महामति, वेरी मच इंटेलिजेंट, वेरी मच. हु इज इंटेलिजेंट एक्चुअली? कृष्ण भक्त. एनी सिंसियर कृष्ण भक्त, ही इज इंटेलिजेंट बिकॉज ही हैज चूजन द पाथ ऑफ भक्ति. दिस इज द रियल. एंड इट मे बी सो मेनी intelligent person in world. Oh, in Yuktarashtra, the president of America, Russia and others, they think we are most intelligent, but not really. Though, you should know that in this world, or any world, Jeev is by part and parcel. So, Anadi Vidya, when Jeev was taken to this world, Anadi ka.
Time being unlimited.
So anadi avidya, by anadi kal, by anadi avidya, no adi,
no origin.
So anadi avidya, by anadi avidya, they have been baddha, conditioned soul, and anadi vidya, jogmaya. They will be liberated from this world. Here he is telling that what is the meaning of ansa, part. Part means like any flower. Oh, this is part. Then this whole is not whole.
Some less.
Now.
More or less.
And now,
nothing.
In world, this world like this. But they are not. The part and parcel of Krishna, not Krishna as it is. Krishna entity. But part and parcel comes. Mama Ivanso Jiva Loke Jivuta Sanatana, everywhere it has been. So he telling, we should know how Ansha, how the part. Krishna is whole. He cannot be divided into parts. Never. Because no side, no up, down. His many part, his in him, whole world cannot be part. So, like stone and like wood, we cannot cut him. And Jiva is not part like this. It is like one lamp, Indian lamp, you know, not ball. Indian lamp.
Ghee lamp.
Ghee lamp. And it was burning. It was giving light. And from one light, hundreds of pradeep were lighted. So this is like somewhat example, not fully. So, main lamp is giving light. Other lamps also giving light. There are some lamps which are equal to that, and some very small. According to small and bigger, they are giving light. But this lakshan,
symptom,
is not accurate. There is nothing in world that we can give quite example. Never. Another example. We have not seen Chintamani, but you should suppose there is Chintamani. What is the meaning Chintamani?
Bizarre stone.
Money means?
Jewel.
It can give anything you like. So much gold, so much coin, so much this, that, every season. But you should also know that what will come out of that Chintamani, it will not be Chintamani. Not Chintamani. She will give gold as much as you want. But gold is not himself in Tamil. So all coming, but not like Krishna. So, Chintamani is giving gold, but Chintamani is there without any
transformation
or peace. In same way, Krishna is there. And that part and parcel, like two, Swansa and Bipinamsa. Here we are telling about Bipinamsa. So he are telling that one name, Swansa, all qualities in Krishna, all are in Swansa, avatar, like Ram, Nrisimha and others. But not all rush. Tattvata, they are one. But by rash vichar, Krishna is avatari and all are avatar. And Bibhinans, so he is telling about swans, one lamp to another lamp. both are equal, both are giving equal prakash. In what shakti is there? Oh, all that shakti, the shakti of prakash is in another lens. So if you will take a light from one lamp and you should light and keep it, but that pradeep will be what? Same as it was, no less. Similarly, any so much swans has been taken, Purnamada, Purnamidam, Purnat, Purnat, Uchyate, Purnasya, Purnamidam. Like so. Swansa Lakshan, Purushavatar, Leelavatar, Ram in others. Purushavatar, first, second, third Vishnu. Bibinans, Chintamani Haite, Khudraswarn. For example of Chintamani. Chintamani is shame and so much gold is coming. But gold has not that quality that Krishna had. Anu, some Anu, something is there. If they are with Chintamani, no vikar, but they will come out of Chintamani, they will be vikrita. Vikrita means they will be transformed. So, jiva is bibhinams. Ekaha, shuddha, swayam jyotir, nirguno, gunashraya, sarva, sarvagva, anabrita sakshi, niratma, atma, man, para. These are the qualities of vastu, para brahma. But there is some difference. The difference is telling. Some say, we are all God. And they give example, tattam asi, sarvam khaluidam brahma, prajnanam brahma, and one more. Aam brahmasmi. But he is telling, why in Shruti it has been told? You should know that Shankaracharya was very tricky. He has come to fulfill the desire of Krishna. Krishna told him, and go and hide me. Why? Because all asura are serving me, doing archan pujan, and they want to be himself very strong, like Hiranyakashipu, like Ravan. So you should go and tell them, why you so worshipping Krishna? Oh, you are himself Brahma. Sarvam khalu idam Brahma. We are all Brahma. So you should know that we are not Brahma. We are part and parcel and Nityadas. Krishna is one without second. But Jeev, unlimited, here in Vaikunth in Golok Vrindavan. This is different. So he will tell the differences. Jiva as anek anek si kanta. All unlimited jivas. Can you say that in this jivas there are no? Jeev is here or not?
No.
But
Paramatma is here or not?
Yes. Yes.
Paramatma is here. Without Paramatma, any Shakta cannot be. So, in this, Jivatma is there. Paramatma is also there. One taking the fruitive karmas and other
weakness
one. He does not eat anything. So, he does not, he is not conditioned, but jiva or fruitive karma. O Nitya Suddha, Supreme Lord or Brahma, Nitya Suddha. Suddha means?
Eternally pure.
How pure? Pure? No Maya there. Very far away. There is Yog Maya. She is Vishuddha. So, Maya cannot attract him, but Jeev, very minute, at any time, she can attract. Krishna always Nirmal, Jyoti, Prakash means light. And Jeev, Sarup Brahm. By Sarup Brahm, he can be Malin.
One lemon I see by mistaken identity.
Yes. Then in Nirgun. Nirgun. What is the meaning of Nirgun?
No quality.
Nirgun?
No quality. No quality.
Yes.
Nirgun without any
quality.
Much of quality. Not influence by the
mother. No. You Nirgun?
He is free from the influence of the three gunas, sattva, rajas, tamas. He is above, transcendental.
More?
Trivir gunamaye bhava, evi sarvami dandika. This is saying Gita, I am always above the modes and this world is below the modes.
Nirgun means, not my gun, but all aprakit gun are there. Sagun, what means? All aprakit gun. So Nirgun and Sagun both are same. Krishna is Nirgun and Sagun both. But Jivas can come in this stage. Krishna is aprakit gunashya. All transcendental qualities are Krishna. Very beautiful. You should know that Krishna is here, but in form of Paramatma, Chaturbhuj, very small. But those who are doing bhajan of Krishna, actually, like Pigillo Mangal and others, oh, Krishna himself is here, like Vrijendra. Those who are serving Vaikuntha, Dipati Narayan, in Chaturbhuj form. And others, like very small Paramatma Sakshi. Tini antarrahit atma and jiv tadatmak. Antarrahit akhanda tattva. Jeev is not like that. Paramatma or Krishna? Paramatma. Jeev is Atma. And he is Param. Among all Jeev. Chetanas Chetananam. Nityo Nityanam. Nityo Jiva. Nityanam is Supreme. And Nityo Nityanam. Chetanas Chetananam. So there are nine things Jeev is separate from Brahma. But, separate. But don't think like that, that he is separate. Separate, no existence. Anyhow, he will be subordinate. In Golok Vrindavan also, here also. A kirtan kar do to. Oh, he will do. He will do kirtan. He will. Oh. Stand up.
Each body, only one jiva.
Each body, prominent one, but one jiva. But in blood, one drop of blood and millions of jivas.
Does the jiva have precognition of what choice he's making when he's turning away from Krishna and looking at Maya and becoming enamored by Maya?
I could not understand.
The jiva, when he decides to go to Maya,
no. He's doing that, thinking that I'm doing best. I will enjoy. Like a boy, he's going to catch a fire. He does not know. He thinks there's anything to eat.
If the demons had practiced bhakti, I would have become Jyotpal.
What?
Because you explained that Shankaracharya, she came the order from Krishna that the demons, all the demons now, they are practicing bhakti and they are trying to become like Hiranyakashipu. So he's saying, if they are practicing bhakti, then why they are not becoming purified from these material desires?
They want to be a demon like with material power. That bhakti, doing bhakti. Dhruva Maharaj did bhakti. For what? For that kingdom. And if Ravan doing bhakti of Shankar, Brahma, for what thing? For power. And to
control the world.
Whole world and to give so much
trouble to others.
Trouble to. So bhakti is there, otherwise he cannot do anything. If bhakti is mishra, then you can have mukti or you can have swarga or anything, otherwise no. Hare Kirtan. How do you like?
Yeah,
that's
going to be Harry on it. Thank you, John.